on Herford. After a Lakeview turnover, Herford Seth Dixon finds the end zone for the White Faces. Extra point would make it 7-0. Herford White Faces on the move yet again as it's Dixon with a huge run all the way down to the Lakeview 20-yard line. Then Dixon would cap off the drive with a 6-yard touchdown run for the White Faces. He was doing that a lot tonight. All Herford in this one as they run away with it, 56-7.